I've always been a big believer in the fact that what you put into something always determines what you get out of it. No matter how you try to slice it, it just doesn't pay to cut that corner.
Jim Herr doesn't use just any ingredients. Not for himself, not for you. Make hers yours. You'll love his restaurant-style tortilla chips.